at age 22, coming straight up from Double-A. 3-1 coming, and he drives it to deep right center field, headed back toward the wall. That ball is out of here. Michael Conforto with his first major league home run, a 3-run blast, and the Mets take a 3-0 lead. Now, Terry Collins said it the other day, Conforto came up with a reputation as a line drive gap-to-gap hitter, but he puts on a power display in batting practice, and he'll show off his power there.
Listen, he's a strong kid, and if he gets in hitters' counts and they decide to challenge him, is what Kohler decided to do. You see the rinking off of the helmet by Conforto, showing his happiness and getting all of that fastball. Kohler challenged him with Cologne on deck, and he made him pay.